washing machines? Excellent. Excellent. When you were younger and I was building my great corporate empire, I know we saw little of each other. Did I make mistakes? Of course, I'm not infallible. Perhaps I could have been more attentive. But I never stumbled in business, and that's what matters. So if you need advice, and no doubt you will, you'll find I'm quite approachable. My door is always open. Fix the toilet.
Totally tubular!
Hop in? Your folks would be hopping mad if they got
Don't go. those bugs! Greta's crucified!
guy on telly the other day, making drum sounds with his mouth. Extraordinary noises coming out of him. Sounded like a record, you know? Is there a name for that? Drum gobbing. See if you can drum gobble along to this.
Thank you. Thank you. 8.9 million dead.
Thank you.
Auto battery. Wave clear. Destroyed. Communists win. Low battery. Thank you. Low battery. Low battery.
London decimated. 4.1 million dead.
Wave cleared. Low battery.
So long. Devastated. 7.2 million dead.
Wait, clear. Low battery.
Destroyed. 5.8 million dead.
Communists win.
The Grindstone. It's time for the weekly quiz on 8 to the Grindstone, and let me tell you, if you guys can't answer these questions, there's no hope for America. Today we've got Caroline, who is a professor of antiquities at Grindstone University, which is very close to my heart because my uncle used to be an antique dealer in Dundee. So what is it you've got over there, Caroline? A load of old Pinot Annuals, is it?
What?
For an able to the Grindstone table cap and laminated cafeteria menu, Trying to escape this space-time continuum. Amateur arcade, think of this as brilliant. Turns on another. really, really, really fun, and I ain't even high. Just going my time. Youth of America, we trying to get by. Dealing with the gang of police. When I step to the beat, I know it, I am free. Can I play?
Well, those are some good answers, but America's twin fuels are petroleum and red meat. Now, we don't do the stuff you put in your pickup. We make America's other kind of gas. So, if you want to help America, you don't need to be a gas station attendant or a Saudi prince. You just need to get on down to the Best Worst Meat Packing Plant and fill one of our many vacancies.
We always have positions available because our business is murder! I quit this morning. Bye!
The Best Worst Meat Packing Plant. For the worst of times.
Zombat 2 Select your hero with me. to have me.